tonight on Metro Focus.
The U.S. ambassador to the United Nations quits. Why? Presidential moves for Mike Bloomberg? On National Coming Out Day, Isaiah Thomas's son comes out a proud man and assault survivor. And Cuba Gooding Jr. shows us the old razzle-dazzle.